I'm going to demonstrate the piano key sign for distal radioulnar joint disruption. Hold the radius and push the ulna. You can see the piano key sign is positive. The ulna is displacing inferiorly and coming back upwards. So this is a case of piano key sign for distal radioulnar joint disruption.